accept that the word of God is true.
We are living in a very prophetic season.
This is powerful to think about.
He comes back with a sword, not a magic wand.
So after all this study here, this is my conclusion. Let me share with you what this is about.